There are few teams tougher than Central Dauphin Wrestling. For one thing, the wrestlers. I would never look at them the wrong way. And while they're all great on their own, together they are unbeatable. A perfect team record this season. Today they try to bring home their fourth straight team state championship. CD the underdogs in this one. Easton ranked number one in the state. Close matches early on. At 135 pounds, CD's Nick Varndell muscling through his opponent for the takedown. Wins the bout 8-5, gives the Rams an 18-9 match lead. Surprises at 145. Kevin Gooding trailing Easton's Anthony Mignotti 5-2 in the third period, but he turns the tables. Gooding gets the pin momentum all CD's way. Garrett Peppelman sealing the deal at 152. Takes his man down for 2 points, wins his match 8-3. Central Dauphin dominates Easton and wins 36-18, claiming their fourth straight team state championship.
It gets tougher every year. Everybody's trying to knock off the big dogs. And these kids wrestled their hearts out this weekend, every kid on this team. I really stressed team this last week in practice, and these guys came through. I'm extremely proud of this group.
It's a dynasty. Next up, a whole bunch of these Rams will be contenders for individual district and state titles.